dead in there.
Two of them, actually.
Well, yeah. One I did see.
I saw two. I said, no, no,
I mean, those two right
yeah.
there.
Yes.
That's why they brought their hip food.
Lifting up his head now. Little cub to the right.
Uh-oh.
Idea how long they can survive without food?
Oh, they have quite a layer of blubber. They're hungriest when they get out of their den in the wintertime. They come out of the den about March or April. This side now.
Okay, Ed.
Hey, Hilda, should we go over there and see what's going on? See what they taste like?
Appreciate the ice.
Yeah, right. Protection.
Those are two adults. Yeah, they heard us getting off the ice. That's what caused them to stand up.
Really?
Right. They thought they had a meal.
Yeah.
You plan that. Since it happened, yeah.
Hurry up.
How much bigger that looks like it's done.
I guess I'll take the camera out and put my number on. It's a little bigger than that.
Okay, now the bear is slowly walking towards us, so what we need to do is be as quiet as possible. They'll come quite close, actually.
You take a mile off and they come closer and closer and closer. You keep taking pictures. Definitely working this way.
One's a male and one a female?
One already had breakfast.
Probably do pretty good on this ice floe.
They're not too hungry.
Fight with each other?
No.
Not if there's
another one. Woo!
big feet.
They must have recently eaten.
Uh-huh. Yeah, they look very relaxed. It's amazing.
Yeah. They're almost close enough to be curious, but they're just far enough away where... Why are they even sniffing them?
Now, how far away are we from half a mile?
We're at least a mile.
At least a mile.
Well, three quarters of a mile.
How fast do they run?
They can run really fast.
That's what I heard. And how fast can this thing go?
They don't swim.
Thank you.
Climbing up the mountain, coming down here, and this is the one of the largest places where they made Oh, it is.
It's complete solid ice here during the spring.
Uh-huh.
A lot of seeds. April,
month. April.
Yeah. A lot of people studying the polar bears. A huge cabin behind here.
Uh-huh.
They've done a film about it. But this seems to be the largest migration route for the polar bears. It's incredible. Instead of go around, coming up and climbing the mountains.
Climb
and
go over them?
Over that mountain too.
You want the ship in America?
No. We can have one like that
on me. Just looking at the texture.
It's going to arrange the Photoshop.
Yeah, I got it.
Ooh, look at that ice cake.
It's an enormous contrast with the black cable up there. With the blue background.
Okay.
Oh. I under. Good idea.
Watching the people.
The barnacle geese? Okay.
That's
the barnacle geese. Big thing.
That's cool talk.
No, that's good. It'd be cold if there was wind.
Yeah, that's the most.
That's the most still feel like dirty with the snow.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
That's good.
Thank you.
last end.
Yeah.
That'll be sensational, Mr. Houghton.
Yeah, I hope so.
Look at that blue.
Yes. Stand?
Yeah.